cats died in a fire in Norfolk, but crews were able to rescue a dog from the home. More than two dozen firefighters responded to this house on Parkview Avenue, and we're told nobody was home when the fire broke out. Tonight, investigators are looking into whether there were working smoke alarms here. Look for any updates tonight on Wavy News 10 and 11.
Police aren't